All right, welcome Brody and Dan. You guys were in our inaugural body transformation challenge. What can you tell me was one of the best things you learned from it?
Best thing I learned was really looking at the food that I'm putting into my body and being smart about what I'm doing, how I'm fueling my body, and just being smart about my nutrition.
My favorite food, the food, the, you know, what times to eat, how much to eat. It's changed my life. I mean, it really has.
What was the most challenging part?
Coming every day. I mean, getting through the first 3 weeks, you know, CrossFit was the most difficult, and after that, it's been fun.
Good.
Hardest thing for me was saying no to the food that I love, to the food that is not good for me, but still delicious, and being consistent with what I'm putting into my body.
What would your family members say was the biggest change for you going through this challenge?
For me, it would be just how diligent I was in eating. My eating was my biggest thing, just not being steady with what I'm putting into it, and so just preparing the food and doing that all week long.
Preparing the food, you know, was huge. You know, getting my family involved with preparing the food for me on a weekly basis, my family eating the same meals I was, eating healthier, you know, eating better. It's been awesome.
What would you say to people who might be apprehensive about taking the plunge and trying this challenge?
Don't be apprehensive. Just do it. I mean, I'm 41 years old. I feel as good as I have in my entire life. I'm in the best shape of my life by far, and just do it. I mean, you will not regret it.
It'll be the best choice that you make. If you're wanting to see a change, if you're wanting to make a difference in how you feel, how you look, just how healthy you are, do it and stick to it.
Thanks, guys.